I look like a mess, but I'm not going to do anything until later today, where I actually was supposed to wash my hair and I didn't. Great. But I just did my makeup and I'm trying out a new gloss from W7, and it is a plumping gloss. It is burning. But today we're going to declutter because I feel overwhelmed and I'm ready to declutter my shoes. Let's pull out all of my shoes and I'm going to place it here on the floor where I'm sitting, and then we are going to go through them. I'm trying to find all the shoes that I have in my flat, laying around the corners and in boxes and stuff like that. I have an idea of what shoes I'm going to keep and what I'm going to get rid of. So let's just get started before this is getting too long. That's a lot of shoes, and I don't even use half. I found shoes that I thought I had thrown out, and shoes that I had forgotten that I had. I feel a little bit anxious because I have so many shoes, but we are going to cut down on this amount. Let me just count them. I have 27 pairs of shoes, 28. I have my winter boots on top of my closet, but I'm not going to get rid of those, and I don't want to find them because I know I'm going to keep them, because that is the only shoes I can wear when it is a hefty snowy winter in Denmark, and I need those. So I have two flip-flops, sandals, and these stinks so bad, and they are so dirty, and I haven't used them in like 2 years, so these are going in the trash for sure. And these are the ones I am using at the moment. They are not that old, but they are so bad quality that they broke like a month after I got them, and I can't return them. So these are staying because I use them every single day. These are my hiking long walks sandals, and I love them. I use them for hiking. I brought them with me to Japan, where I used them a lot, and these are staying for sure. These I wore in the spring, but they broke. You know, see? Very good quality. No, not really. I bought these 3 years ago. So these are going because I didn't want to use them after that. They were my pretty sandals. I'm so sorry for the lightning. Let me turn you around or something. As I was saying, because those were my pretty sandals, my boyfriend and I went out and bought two new pairs, and they were a perfect match for black and white. And now I only have those hiking sandals. So I definitely needed new ones. So I bought these lighter sandals and a black pair, and I have worn them so much this year, and I have also brought them with me to Japan, so I am keeping those, and they're very new. I have two pairs of trainers. These are my all-time favorite. I got these a year ago and I use them every single time, and I forgot I had these, so these are going. And I actually think these are too big for me. I think so. Yeah, too big. So, which is so stupid, but they are one size too big for me, and I just love these so much more. So, and they are so much lighter for my feet, so I'm keeping those. Okay, these, it's not in order, but these shoes is my winter boots. They are on their last leg, so this is the last winter, I believe, for these. Maybe one more. But I am keeping those because these are the only ones that I have that is a warmer boot. This sounds odd, but I am going to keep these. I have not used them in forever, but me and my boyfriend are planning on moving, where we are going to be painting, so I'm going to keep these and see if I am going to use them, because there are white paint all over them. I have one more pair of trainers for the gym. I have had these for like 6 years, and last fall I replaced them with these actually. So this part of the shoe is completely destroyed inside, and they are so uncomfortable, but these were so nice. It was my lovely Nike shoes, and they were so expensive, but they are going. I love them, but they are going. Okay, I have gotten rid of 4, but this was the easy category, and I am right now, I have kept shoes that I walk in all the time, except for the Crocs. This is the hardest category for me, and that is sneakers. I don't want to, but I'm basically going to get rid of all of them. These are one of the most expensive sneakers I have bought in a very, very, very long time. I love these so much, and I'm so sad, but I need to get rid of them because they are so worn. This part is breaking off. And if you look inside the shoes right here in the heel, it is breaking and it is just getting uncomfortable. I hope you can see it right there. It's just not comfortable anymore, and they are so, they're just worn. I'm one of those people that thinks Converse All-Star shoes is supposed to be dirty and worn. But these are too worn. I have had these for 7 years now, and they are so dirty, and I don't even want to wear them anymore. That big dirty stain right there, I can't get it off. It's just... Next pair, my lovely Vans copy dupe. Something. It is from VTI. They're not very pretty anymore, so they are tearing apart right here, and it does the same thing about the heel. I have no idea what I'm doing to my shoes, but it is just so bad. These ones I am going to keep and see if I can get some use out of them. They are a tiny bit too small, but not enough for me to think it is too uncomfortable, and I love them. They are so beautiful. They are from H&M, so they are not the best quality, but they are good enough for me. These babies. I bought these last year. They were completely white when I bought them. They are almost like a white beigey brown. It is kind of disgusting, but look at the bottom. It's not even anymore. They are perfect condition to walk in, don't get me wrong, but this is the part that is scaring me the most. I have torn them apart by walking in them. Can you see that? There's a hole up in the shoe, but when I have walked in water and stuff on the street, my feet haven't gotten wet yet. And I say yet because I have had that happen to me before, but I have used them every single day since I got them. So I'm getting rid of these, even though it hurts. So because I am getting rid of all of my sneakers except these ones, I have allowed myself to get a new pair. And this time around, I have decided to get a original Vans pair. And it is a slip-on, and it is a black pair, but I'm so excited for those, and I am getting them secondhand, so they are cheaper, and I am so excited for them. Okay, let's just keep moving because my camera wanted to cut me off. Now we are at the hard part because these are my boots and higher heels. So these are my flat boots that I wear all the time when I'm going to interviews and it's in general parties where I want to wear flat boots because it's not every day or every time I want to wear a heel. So these are perfect because it has this gold thing right here. Then I have these, and these are my higher boots. They are an essential in every wardrobe. I love them so much. They are actually very comfortable because it is a block heel. If you saw my closet confidential tag, the wardrobe tag, you would know that I talked about these. I have worn them so much this year since I got them in the springtime. I love these and they are so comfortable even though they are higher. And the color is beautiful. Okay, I'm a tall girl. A very, very tall girl. And they are very high, but I can very easily go in them, walk in them. So that is a good thing, right? So I am keeping these. Again, block heel, essential for when you want to walk a lot. And they're just so plain and simple and beautiful. So I'm keeping these as well. This may seem stupid because I'm going to declutter some and then I have just bought a pair of new heels. But hear me out. This is a smaller heel and it has a strap. It's very, very beautiful and simple and has a strap here, so it is protective. And I'm going to wear them to the wedding that I'm going to in a few weeks. That makes sense. I hope so. So I'm going to keep these because I just bought them and they are perfect and I don't have anything in my kind of shoe collection. And this makes me sad because I have worn them so much when I was in boarding school and to my first parties, and I begged my dad to buy these for me, but I'm getting rid of them. I haven't worn them since. And they were so awesome and they are still awesome to me, but I don't wear them because of the heel. As I just said, I like the block heel. So I'm pretty much getting rid of the shoes that have this kind of heel. So these are so awesome. They have these studs on the rims here. And this, let me take one shoe. And this is the protective part and it is so comfortable. These are actually too small for me now. So yeah. And I'm going to try to clean them up and sell them because they are in pretty good condition. Because they don't. I didn't even take this sticker off. This is a pair of heels that I'm getting rid of as well. I love these so much, but I just tried them on a few days ago and I hate wearing them. I have wide feet, especially with here in the toes, but these are too skinny for me. They are so beautiful with the lace and everything, but they are so grubby. So hopefully there's someone out there that wants them, otherwise I'm going to donate them, I think. These have been my babies throughout college and the parties and when we were going out. I don't go out that often anymore. It's very, very rare. But I also wear these to birthday parties and family events and stuff like that. So I'm going to keep these because they're really comfortable because of the heel and they're not that tall, so I can wear them without being higher than everyone in my family. I haven't worn these in a very long time, but I have thought about these for the entire time, but I haven't pulled the trigger to wear them. But they are boots, they have a block heel. They are so comfortable to wear and walk in, and I have no hard time wearing them. And they are so cool. I love them. They're so heavy though. They're just so nice and I love them and I need to wear them more for sure. But just sometimes I get a little bit insecure about my height. I'm going to keep these and now I know that I have them and can use them because I really, really like them. I bought this with a gift card and I love them. They are so cool because it is this kind of shoe, you know, but with a heel, and they are not entirely uncomfortable because of the heel. It's kind of a block heel, but kind of not. At the same time, they are not very high, so I can, they're kind of high, but not this high, you know, but they are just high enough for me to feel comfortable and I really, really love them. So I need to give them a chance again. This pair of shoes is a pair that I put on my wish list last year for Christmas, my birthday or Christmas, because I have birthday in December. So it's the same wish list. So I didn't get them and I went on to see if they were still available on Sarah's website. And they were, and they were actually on sale. So I bought them. Look at them. Oh my God, they are so, so nice. And the heel. Look at that. And this shiny navy color is just beautiful. The sad thing is, I haven't used them. I have tried them on several times. I have no desire to get rid of them because they are so beautiful. And I have a perfect situation to walk in them because they are not that high. They are block heel. I can totally walk in them. When I tried them on, they were so skinny that it hurt so much. I think I had the wrong sock on my feet because I don't like having bare feet in any shoes except for high heels. Boots is no joke. But they're so skinny and my foot is so big. So do you guys know the ones that are into fashion and know these type of things? Do you know if this kind of material will widen when I walk in them? Do you guys know that? Because I know it gets these type of things when I wear them, because that's just natural for this kind of boot. I don't know anything. I just know I love these boots and I'm not... No. I'm not going to get rid of them. I'm going to keep them and see if I can wear them out, because I really, really love them. And see if I can find a way to wear them. I got rid of two heels and that is a start. I'm very, very happy about my progress. And I did get rid of stuff that I thought I would get rid of. The last pair is a maybe, because I really don't know if I can't, you know, walk in them. And I don't know what it's called in English, but when you wear them, they widen, you know. If I can't do that with those boots, I'm going to sell them because they are not worn that much. Tried them on like 3 times. Okay, so let me just count how many I'm keeping versus how many I am getting rid of. I am getting rid of 10 and I am keeping 18. So I think that is so, so good. I'm really impressed of how many shoes I'm getting rid of. And I truly feel comfortable saying that I have kept shoes that I love and I'm going to use. And if I'm not going to use, and if I am going to eat my words, and if I'm not going to use some of these shoes in the next year, I'm going to get rid of them. Which makes me sad. But I really need to do this, because this is insane. I don't need this many boots, but they are truly different. That is everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was more laid back, I think. Maybe not. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like. Subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any other declutters. Please let me know what you want me to declutter next. I am going through my closet. I'm almost done, so maybe you guys want to see what I'm getting rid of versus what I'm keeping. For example, sweaters. Let me know what you want to see me declutter next. Until my next video, please take care, and yeah, I will see you then.